Welcome back, Sweet Chris here, and in this video, I'm going to show you the new NetSuite user interface that is now available called Redwood. And just to give a little bit of background, I talked about this briefly in my NetSuite news video last week, but this Redwood UI is actually something that's been used by Oracle for a few years now. It originally was created for Oracle products, and obviously NetSuite is now an Oracle product for the last 9 or so years since they acquired NetSuite. And they're kind of trying to bring it into the fold and make NetSuite more and more like their other products, or at least look like and feel like a normal Oracle product. So part of that has been rolling out this new Redwood UI on top of NetSuite. So this current iteration that you can currently access is, as you'll see, it's not wildly different. Really, the vast majority of things are identical. It just looks a little bit different. As time goes on, no doubt they will start introducing a few more of the Redwood features, such as some of the widgets that are there, as well as they have search capability that can be pretty useful. These things they did show during this most recent Suite World, but none of these additional capabilities, which are maybe trying to push the envelope too much. And I get the feeling that NetSuite's just trying to come out with a gentle, like, look, the UI has just changed a little bit, and then they'll start adding some of these other features so they don't kind of break things in too quickly for people. So with that, let's take a look at Redwood. So as of right now, this is not Redwood. This is the normal NetSuite UI, which you should recognize. So let's first activate Redwood. We're gonna come up here to the home and we'll go to Set Preferences, and we'll come down here to Appearance. So this is where you can go to change your color theme, how fonts and formats are. And as you can see, we now have this capability right here to have the Redwood experience. So I'm gonna click that enabled and I'll save. And it will now bring me to the home dashboard with Redwood enabled. And as you can see, it is not wildly different. Yes, the colors are a little bit different. Also, with this current iteration, you can't change the colors. It just gives you this stock formatting and you can't mess around with it. So yes, it's a little bit different. There's some subtle changes, especially icons are one of the most noticeable things that are different. So things like the feedback icon, help, all of these icons, this will be one of the most easily noticeable thing is that these record icons are totally different. Some people like it because it's cleaner and simpler. Some people don't because they're used to recognizing the old icons. The navigational path up in our center here is identical. Nothing has changed there. So you're gonna have no problem navigating around. Our NetSuite home icon's a little different. So let's take a look at a specific record. Let's pull up a sales order. And that's where we're gonna notice the most drastic change that this UI brings to the table. Okay, so we have this sales order and you can immediately tell that it is different, obviously. It's not even that it's wildly different, it just looks and feels different, right? The way the fields are is quite changed. It's no longer these kind of blue fields and boxes on a white background. It's now kind of this off-white with like a gray off-white writing. So it's also kind of smaller, it takes up less space. There's what you could consider white space or dead space on the sides. The concept being that it's less cluttered. Some people that use NetSuite would disagree that NetSuite is cluttered. They prefer a format that has more, you could say, field or screen usage. So that's just a preference thing. It's a more modern look, a cleaner look. And if you don't like it, don't turn it on. You know, you do have that option to have or not have it. Many people I've talked to, they're just so used to NetSuite that they immediately don't like something that's different, especially because with its current iteration, it's not bringing any new features. It's just a cosmetic change. So you can obviously use that at your own discretion. Couple things that are different that I should point out is, so you'll notice all the buttons are the same. Nothing's changed there. But you do have this like an accordion feature where you can minimize some of the areas that used to be these subcategories with the light blue bar. It now doesn't have that. It has these arrows that you can minimize. Going down, this is a stark difference. Obviously, the subtab bar is much less up in your face with that dark, thick blue bar. It's now just this light white and it has all the same buttons, but the formatting is obviously different, right? The way checkboxes look, drop-down fields, they all just look a little bit different. Also, if you go to something that has sublists, you'll have up here in the sub tabs, and then the sublists are down below. Again, same exact functionality, it just looks slightly different. So let's go up and come up to your to list where we can see a list of all sales orders. And again, you'll get a concept of how these things differ in the way they look compared to before. So same exact functionality, but it's clearly not the exact way that you've seen in the past with a list format for sales orders or anything else. Now, these are some examples of things that are clearly different in the old NetSuite UI compared to Redwood. They're easily differentiable, but there's many different things in NetSuite that have either very minor or literally no change made to them at all. For example, if you go to Suite Analytics, or let's pull up a standard financial report. If I come down to financial, and I'm gonna come up to the income statement, you'll see that there's literally no perceivable difference between this and the financial income statement in this case that you had in the old user interface. All of the same categorization at the bottom, the field's the same, it's still accordion, you can click on things and drill deeper down into any particular numbers. So this is a perfect example of something that hasn't changed. There's a number of other examples like this. So that's it in relation to the new Redwood UI. If you found this video helpful, please hit that like button and let me know down in the comments below if you like or dislike the direction that NetSuite is going in by utilizing Redwood. And as always, subscribe if you want to see more videos like this, and I'll see you in the next video.